Last few locked away, and we're ready. Light on, set to run. 260, Mr. Worldwide, 340, Waluga, we're ready. Racing, Mr. Worldwide out well. It's showing some speed. It's going to drive over, going with a Jolene Marlowe. They go to the first bend. Jolene Marlowe pushing on, gets over. Destiny Laredo to second. A couple away is Vast with Black Fesco. The rail, Mr. Worldwide. Next is Waluga. Behind those, Wild West Willow. And Esteem back at the tail. Off the back, Destiny Laredo. It takes the lead from Jolene Marlowe, Mr. Worldwide. And then came Vast. They're on the turn. Destiny Laredo in front. Mr. Worldwide coming late. Destiny Laredo, Mr. Worldwide. Oh, this is close. Destiny Laredo or Mr. Worldwide? Not much in it. It's a photo. Behind those, Jolene Marlowe. Then we had Black Fesco, Waluga, Vast, Wild Dash Willow, and Esteem back toward the tail. The time is around 30 and 10. It was heads up and down. They're driving. The four gets the bob. Number four in the frame. Four is the winner. 8 second. So the plunge comes off. Number four, Mr. Worldwide, Jamie Quidlivian. He's had some well-supported runners recently, and they've all gone well. A Black Dog, April 2015, Lochinvar Marlowe, Hawko. Number four first. Second, going to eight, Destiny Laredo. Gave a big sight up near the lead, February 2015, Symmetry, Destiny Gold, Stephen Coates. And number seven, Jolene Marlowe, Anthony Milligan, A Black Bitch, March 2015, Lochinvar Marlowe, Amity Kinship. Numbers are 4, 8, 7, 3 after Angle Park, race number 8.